Day 70 Design. Human bodies are intricately remarkable. How we start from one cell seems like a miracle. Everything has to form just right at the proper time, and for the human fetus, the first trimester is prime. Most mammal babies develop in a placenta. Every species has their own gestation agenda. Human babies are born after 9 months, typically, and the whole time nature was building efficiently. In a matter of hours, our first cell became two. Where did our first cell come from? I'll explain it to you. The day our first cell was created, day one in time, occurs when a half cell from each parent is combined. We would have been a clump of cells by day four. By day six, our cells formed a sphere with a hollow core. Our cells continue to grow and differentiate. They form tissues in the organs that tissues create. By day 18, the neural tube starts to form our brain. Through time and healthy fat, complexity is attained. Around the time of day 24, we had a heart, not fully formed but functional, and the beatings start. Our spine starts forming when we are only 4 weeks old. Soon, the beginning of our legs and arms start to mold. We already had a face just 4 weeks into life. We even had our tongue and ears by day 35. Next came our eyelids and the tiny bones of our ear. But 24 weeks is when we start to see and hear. We have all of our fingers and toes just 2 weeks later. And by now, our heart had formed all four of its chambers. By week 10, all of our organs were in position. Our new muscles pushed and pulled our bones into motion. This is the point where we became a boy or a girl. This goes unseen. At this stage, the change is internal. Some organs start practicing, like kidneys and lungs. We had 20 fully formed baby teeth in our gums. A lot of our body was covered in a fine hair. Our bones start getting harder for the weight they will bear. In the first trimester, we had taken shape and form. We'd need 6 more months to grow before we should be born. To be here, we had to follow a precise design. Every system developing how our genes defined.